the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll. And I saw a mighty angel pronouncing in a loud voice, is anyone worthy to break the seals and open the scroll? Then one of the elders said to me, see, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has triumphed. He is worthy. Then I saw a lamb looking as though he was slain, standing at the center of the throne. Can you imagine? It says he was encircled by the living creatures and the elders and the angels. And I looked and heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands and 10,000 times 10,000. In a loud voice they were saying, worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise. And then you and I get in on it. It says, then I heard every creature in heaven and on the earth in Texas. That's the Texas version. I'm reading from the Texas version. And it says, and all that was in them, they were saying together, now to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be praise and honor and glory and power forever and ever and ever. Amen. Creation coming. Holy roar, that will be a part of it, and we're a part of it tonight.